Arcade mode! Wait, I didn't hit the arcade mode! Oh, there goes the... We may have lost... We may have lost Link. Hold on. All right. Oh, wait, it switched back when I plugged it back in. All right, so let's switch. To Time Pilot. I say Time Pilot because it's one of my favorites. And so Time Pilot is you're a pilot traveling through time. It's in the name. Now, each level is like a different time, you know, throughout history. So you're like World War II, then Vietnam, or maybe it's World War I. Yeah, World War I with biplanes, and then... Anyway, let's just get started. Hey, Jay Walls, how's it going? We're about to play arcade mode. So you'll see I'm standing now, and we're about to play Time Pilot off of this arcade machine right here. All right, here we go. Time Pilot. Yeah, World War I is first. That was close. That one's dropping a lot of bombs. Oh! Dang it. Oh, cool. We're taking a break from Majora's Mask. All right, so now we're in World War II. Ooh, that was close. I don't get to warp if I crash into it? Oh yeah, I do. So now we're in Vietnam. Oh. Oh, that was close. The missiles are kind of like heat-seeking missiles. 76,900. That's not too bad. All right, so we'll put real wasted panda 76,900. That's pretty good. Oops, I didn't update the high score. All right. I knew that's why you did it. You just wanted to see my butt the whole time, right? You. All right, so I'm gonna play three more times. Oh, fuck. It cuts off at the waist. Do I need to get all higher? Or maybe I set up the camera so it was just that. So it cuts off right there. Shit. So each level has like a boss and the heat-seeking missile. Well, they're gonna be on my butt the whole time. That was close. That was the boss plane right there. All right, so now we're going to modern times. Close. Wow.
103.
300. That was pretty good. What were you cooking in there?
Still doing it.
What are you cooking in there?
Cranberry sauce.
Oh, okay. You've started Thanksgiving a few days early?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Well, that's easy to make ahead.
All right. Well, that was pretty cool. So let's see if we can get past that level, because that's so it's modern times, 1982. So, all right, let's do it. The first games are just a warm up, right? I used to play this game a lot. This was one of my favorite games that I would always play in the arcade. Ah. Well, it's not good when you die right off the bat like that. Oh, that was close. Oh! I like how the boss is a dirigible. I like how they have AD on there. Like there's, you don't go to like dinosaur times or anything like that. Cleared that one pretty good, pretty well. Oh shit. Oh well. All right, one more game. All right, here we go. Turned right into it. can't believe I did that. Oh, this is not good. It's like I can't hit anything. Well, that, the last one was the worst one. You would have thought it would have been the best one. All right. Still, 103 is not too bad. I just wanted to get further. So now I'm going to update. Do we have...